Priya Pandit here, and I wish you a happy, happy, happy Valentine's Day to everyone. May God shower love and bring lots of love in your life. Okay, so now here I am sharing this small tip for everyone that how you can make your own personal love bag. Okay, so to make your own love bag, you can add a few, you have to buy these dried flowers, right? So you get these rose buds, dried rose buds, and you get these dried rose petals. Okay, so you can take a small little pouch, any kind of pouch. Mostly it should be a little velvet coating because it shouldn't be something transparent. Okay, or you can make one yourself. You can take, cut a cloth, stitch it from both the sides, right, and make it like a small pouch. Okay, then you add your rose buds in it, you add your rose petals in it, right? And after that, for love energy, you can add small little hearts, right? Small little hearts that are made of rose quartz. So in case you do not find them, because they are very easily available everywhere, but in case you don't find them, you can add a few pieces, a few tumbles of small pieces of rose quartz in it, right? And then you can add some sweet patchouli oil, or you can add rose oil for love energies, because when you add little essentials or essential oil in that, that will actually activate the love energy. The, you know, the crystals and the dried flowers that you have put, it'll start activating. So when you are activating those crystal and dried flowers, while putting the oil, you have to put a very strong intention that love, come to me, I'm here, I'm opening my receiving to love. You can, this is like, these are my own words, but you can, you know, make your own. Not necessarily you have to say exactly what I have said. Love, come to me, I'm waiting here, and my opening my receiving to love, right? This can be used to attract a soulmate. This can be used to, you know, making your relationship better. Even if you want to make your relationship better, you can add a few more words of your own, whatever comes in your mind at that time, right? So you add this essential oil, like you can add words like get stability in my love life, or get, you know, amazing abundance in my love life, you know, anything that you feel that is, you connect with. And while putting it, you just imagine a pink, beautiful pink light coming, you know, surrounding that small little pouch of yours, right? And, you know, that entering that pouch, you have to use a little imagination, okay? So make this love pouch and again stitch it and seal it. Before sealing it, if you know about, if you have knowledge about Zebu symbols, right? So there is a Zebu symbol called unconditional love and universal love, which I have, I think, mentioned before in my candle magic video, right? So unconditional love and universal love, you draw it on a paper, preferably on a pink paper, right? Or on a white paper with a pink pen, pink ink. You can use a sketch pen, you can use a pink ink, right? Make that on paper and insert it in your pouch, right? And if you want to make it even more specific, it's towards one person, you can even put that person's picture, or you can put that person's name in it, okay? And seal that bag, and all the time keep it with you. So it has to be either in your purse or under your pillow, or you wearing it. Like, you can wear it like a bracelet, tie a thread to it, or make a sling, small sling bag on your body, all the time touching your body, inside your clothes, right? Before wearing your clothes, you have to wear it, or you have to keep it in your purse or below your pillow. This is one small little cute little tip for love and people who are madly in love. It's for them. Second tip I want to give about these two ducks. Two little ducks, small little ducks. Okay, these are made of rose quartz. I'll get it closer to the camera. These are made of rose quartz. These are available online, or if you want to buy, I have them. And these ducks, like this, okay? You place them like this, besides each other, right? You take a red thread. You tie the thread around these and tie a knot, together, as if they're together. You tie a knot here like this. Okay? Now, one will be you and the other will be your partner. This is for people who are already in relationship. Okay? You can tie it to each other. If you are living together, keep it in your bedroom, beside your bed, in front of your photograph. Yours and that person's photograph, you have to keep it. Okay? And same way, you have to keep a little bit of, rosebuds, flowers and rose petals. Okay? Keep it. And with an intention that this is my love energy towards this person, and he and me or she and me we are in a beautiful loving relationship, right? While you are doing this, you are going to burn a pink candle, okay, with a zebu symbol of unconditional love, okay, engraved on it. Now, how do you engrave on it? You take this incense stick, agarbatti, okay, the behind portion of the incense stick, the wooden portion. With that wooden portion, you're going to engrave it on the pink candle. Okay? After that, now one thing I want to specify is, please do not message me and again, I can't find the pink candle, what to do, because I get many messages like that, and I have mentioned this before. If you do not find any colored candle, use a white candle. Not necessary that you don't find a pink candle, you cannot do it. Fine? So you can burn the candle with the proper intention and let it manifest for everyone. So now on the full moon, you can try this with a beautiful energy of love. And even on Valentine's Day, you can begin. There's no harm. Any day is a beautiful day. You don't have days that don't have to be specific. So you can start today itself on a Valentine's Day. Enjoy your love life. So I hope everybody has love in their life and has a beautiful relationship. I really pray for everyone. There's a lot of love and abundance to everybody. So that's all. Message me under this video or on my Facebook page, and to get in touch with me, it's personal paid appointments. So that's all. Goodbye. God bless.